we're not just going to take care of your car, okay? We're going to give you a new one, okay?
Oh, no way.
Yes, sir. It's all yours, brother.
Tonight, a veteran has a roof over his head, a job, and a new car, thanks to some more police officers. Sergeant Dustin Schultz, also a vet, first met Jeff a little while back.
Back then, he bought him food and gave him some money. He then reached out to the community through TikTok and he asked for help. And together, they raised about $6,000. The money also covered Jeff's car insurance as well.
All right, great job by the Moore PD.
So nice.
Yes. You bet, that's incredible.
I'm glad they caught that on video too, so we can see his reaction. Love that.